around.
Yeah, paper caps that they would have to put on to ignite it. And so what the Rangers would do, they would carry one cylinder in the gun and one cylinder on their belt.
That makes sense.
And have all the parts, by the way, you've got a weapon, lock, stock, and barrel.